if it ever happens in a game, if you get your stick knocked out of your hands, which you guys all know is not a good look, you don't want that to happen. So, it's like you gotta pick your stick back up, right? Well, you don't wanna like
bend down.
Yeah. Try and do it real quietly. Okay, the trick, I don't know if it'll work with these cleats, but you walk up and you just wedge your heel.
How do you not get rid?
Little side note.